America, starting at age 18, would receive $1,000 a month, free and clear, to do whatever they want. And what this would do is this would enable millions of Americans to more effectively make transitions, as we are in the midst of right now, the greatest economic and technological transformation in the history of our country. We're calling it the fourth industrial revolution, and it's going to be 3 to 4 times faster and more vicious than the industrial revolution at the beginning of the 20th century.
What is your reaction to the way the president is dealing with immigration and specifically pertaining to Muslim Americans?
I mean, I am the opposite of Donald Trump in many respects. My supporters say that the opposite of Donald Trump is an Asian man who likes numbers. And on the immigrants, it's very much the same thing where I want to give immigrants a hug. I'm the son of immigrants. I think it's terrible and tragic what's happening to Muslim communities around the world. And I would go straight to the Muslim community here in America and say, look, you're American, you're as welcome in this country as anyone else, that our country was founded on the ideas of freedom of religion.
I did certainly applaud that. I'm curious, though, what is the price tag? You're a numbers guy. What's the price tag for giving every American $1,000 a month?
Well, the price tag is a lot lower than most people think because we're already spending $1.5 trillion on various income support programs to Americans around the country. But you have to look around us. Who are going to be the big winners from AI and new technologies? The big winners are going to be Amazon, Google, Facebook, Uber.
I'm curious because I actually entered politics because I was concerned about the national debt. Do you know actually what the price tag would be paying every American $1,000 a month?
Yeah, it's about $1.8 trillion a year past current expenses. But the way you get there, Joe, and we all know this, how much did Amazon pay in taxes last year? Zero. And meanwhile, Amazon's sucking up $20 billion in business every year, putting 30% of American malls out of business. And so what we need to do is we need to pass a value-added tax that would get the American people a slice of every Amazon transaction, every Google search, every robot truck mile. And because our economy is now so massive at $20 trillion,